praying in the bed, door of our family. And while we were praying, and my wife, she was praying, and the small kids, they were praying, and she is also praying, and she was having the temperature and coughing and fever. And when we finished the prayer, then he asked his mother, "Mother, did you catch me during the prayer?" His mother said, "No." "Father, do you catch me during the prayer?" I said, "No." And I had an echo earlier, "Do you catch me, anybody?" They said, "No." He said, who touched you?" He said, "Something, I feel that somebody touched me in my face by this way. And I got a crunk in my body." I said, "This is Jesus, he touched you." And suddenly she got up on the bed and she said, "There's no fever, no temperature, and nothing is there. I am perfect." So praise God, and I said to her, "And you must testify. I don't know you speak, you can able to speak English, but you must testify the God's word in your life."
Amen.